All right, round two. On the beginner's course. We've already informed Patrick he cannot use the edge of the climbing wall.
Patrick. Oh, come on! All right, we're trying this again.
You can use that.
That one looks more fun.
Yeah. And I think there's a bit more things to outcroppings of the wall itself.
Can you do it?
Put your feet on. Come on, use the one on the left. All right, there you go. On the left. There you go. You can bounce. Yeah, that works.
These rocks,
handhold. Yeah. Right hand there, then you can put your left hand up. Up there. There you go. Those shoes probably would work pretty well on this wall. Get your left foot up, or get your feet higher.
What's that?
Get your feet higher. You can put your left foot over up and over one. There you go. There you go. Now your right hand up. That's kind of a crappy hold. So I'd say hold off and get your feet higher first. Because it's like you're not supposed to be doing pull-ups up the wall. You're supposed to be using your feet to move up, your legs.
Oh, come on!
Hey, just coaching. You know, telling you're doing it wrong.
All right, what should I do?
You're almost there. Just keep going.
Your left.
Can I get that one?
Left foot up, buddy.
You can get that one. Get your left foot up. Oh, up and over. I don't know if you can see it because of the outcropping.
Okay.
It's that one. Come on, the girl did it. There's enough.
There you go, Patrick.
There you go. Perfect. Oh.
I don't think climbing is my forte.
That's something to work on.
I think I'm good.
You're good? You're done?
Underneath. Grab underneath. There you
You're
go.
Tapping out.
How are you feeling?